Hearty welcome to all of you. In this video, we are about to discuss the differences between the independent and dependent variables. Before to that, let me tell you a few points about the variables. Actually, in the research work, a variable refers to a person or a place or some objects or some theory or phenomena we are going to measure in some or the other way that we have already defined. Now, we have to explain in simple words. The best way is that we should understand differences between the independent and dependent variables. Even though there are different types of variables are available, we discuss mainly about dependent and independent variables in simplest of the discussions. Very first, independent variables. It is a variable in which the researcher tries to manipulate or change, and we think that it is having a direct effect on the dependent variables. This is how independent variables are defined. Now, while using the independent variables, the researcher is searching for, he can do whatever the effects on the dependent variables such that happen due to changing the independent variables. Means in here, in the research world, the researcher always tries to look that there is some changes happens in the dependent variables by changing the independent variables. This is what I wanted to explain in simplest of the words. Now moving to the dependent variables, it is a variable in which it is going to be measured or experimented or tested in an entire experiment. We are going to have some finding here. For example, let us think that we are going to have some in an examination point of view. If you are having, we are making the marks sheet here, the dependent thing here is the marks they attain in the examination is the dependent variable. This is the, because the marks are going to help that to assess the particular student. That's why it might be the, that is what you call, the marks are referred to be measured. They are called as dependent variables as an example. Moving towards the changes are differences available in the independent dependent variables. Let us start one by one here. The independent variables, they do not depend upon any other variables, type of variables that are available while doing a research work. They are in themselves only. Whereas dependent variables, they depend purely on the other variables. In other words, they depend upon the independent variables also in some of the, in most of the cases. Next thing, we have to think that the independent variables are always controllable in nature. Means they, as the replica to the previous point, as it is said, they do not depend. It means they are in control, and these variables are very clearly and vividly defined that they are not going to change. Whereas the dependent variables, they are completely uncontrollable or not controllable. They depend upon other variables, as said earlier, they are not controllable easily. They change when there is a change in the other variables also. As I said during the definition of independent variables, they depend upon the effect, possible effect means it gives us the cause, as well as the independent variables gives us the cause, that is reason, as well as the possible effect that might happen during the changes in the variables utilized. Whereas in dependent variables, the changes happen mainly due to, are directly caused by the changes that have happened in independent variables. Means, whatever the changes happens in independent variables, they lead to change in the dependent variables. Or they are going to explain by the independent variables. In simple words, dependent variables are explained by the independent variables. Next one, the independent variables, unless until the researcher influences them depending upon his research problem or research question and its methodology, they are not going to be varied. They are not going to be changed. Means independent variables are simply influenced by the researcher. Whereas the changes here in the dependent variables are mainly due to independent variables. Clearly. Next one, the independent variables are referred as exposure variables, which are used in the carrying out of the smooth research work process. They are referred as exposure variables. Whereas the dependent variables are nothing but the outcomes or attainments of a particular research work. This is how the differences between the independent variables and dependent variables are simplified using a small tabular column as given in this video. I hope this video has helped you to understand what are the variables, what is a variable in the research work, what are the differences between independent variables and dependent variables. In simplest of the words, I hope this video has helped you to understand the variables and their differences. Kindly like, share and subscribe our channel and encourage us to prepare more videos in the future. Thank you for watching our channel.